This has been the journey so far. Here, corruption gives way to nothingness. Here, the past echoes forward. Take this, says the horseman's mother, and you will find my lord.
I cannot. Impossible. possible, I cannot. is offer you.
Where did you find these?
Oh.
up!
He was king of the dead. I trust you remembered to bow before you killed him. There are creatures yet that will prove your equal.
Hmm.
death. It's always such a pleasure.
Let's get this over with before I do something we both regret.
The soul you seek never passed through this court.
You're certain?
Oh, yes. I would have relished receiving a soul of this magnitude in our kingdom.
I don't recognize the name on the scroll.
It is one more ancient than the Nephilim, belonging to a person you are quite familiar with. But alas, he now bears another name.
Like me.
Where's the pleasure in that?
I don't have time for this.
It is a pity you are so ill-tempered. There is much we could do for one another. And the reward would be considerable. You need only investigate rumors that spread even now through the plains of the dead. Of a labyrinth most ancient, stealing unwary souls from our dread lord.
You mean the Arbiter's maze? This is not just about mazes.
The Soul Arbiter is an enemy of the throne, long thought vanquished. Before he disappeared, he took something the king is eager to possess. No doubt, this maze guards it. Find the Soul Arbiter and return his prize.
You shouldn't listen to gossip.
Find the Arbiter's maze, return to me, and I won't have to.
Do take care where you step, horseman. The dead is still alive.